And yes, so the 36 state governors then go Sama Sidon talk emergency meeting sake of the threat and from the Niger Labour Congress to start strike to ask the federal government to return normal price of petrol and product and electric. The Nigerian Governors Forum then announced for statement where they issued by their head media and public affairs Abdul Razak Bello Barkindo. And he answered the emergency meeting where they scheduled for 6 p.m. on Thursday, he could find way to settle the gbege and he could still find mutual agreement. And according by him, all governors then they expected to attend the first NGF emergency online teleconference to consider the matter when described as sharp nation and national importance. And to join us yarn about the matter, now Chris Onyeka will be the deputy secretary NLC, where they're in charge of a Lagos state office. Oga Chris, will they hail you this Kaja day? Thank you, sir. You join our Gbonge News. And how you think say this labor union and plant strike day? You sure say that's something they go fit do last?
It mean for the strike where we they propose. We now this time we stand Gidiba for this particular strike. There is no going back. We know they go back. We know the kind one where would they do the. They talk from both sides of the mouth. Okay. This one now with the waka, with the talk straight, and all of us they mobilize. We don't start work all over the place as you did now to tell people say we're ready for action. We market women, we don't mobilize them. Students, we don't mobilize them. Faith-based organization, we don't mobilize them. As we talk now, all the civil society organizations. All of us, they put it together. They do tuku. How we take make this thing work well, well. Okay. And I tell you, say this one, no going back. Our hands there for deck.
Okay, we still say, on a day serious about this one. You sure say people go come out the way they've been come out some years ago when this kind of badness been take happen, and because of this pandemic, where they everywhere, some people they fear say they go feel lose their job. How you see them?
This one go there even more than the other one where we don't do before. This one, my mama of all the protests and struggle where we don't do. My mama and papa join together. This one, not the only the trade union movement to get them.
Okay.
The people waiting for the larger society don't already mobilize before us.
Okay.
We, they only provide leadership. We are not afraid that they no go come out. Because them, don't they ready to come out. They're already mobilized. So now we go just come join themselves. They lead them, they go. So the people say, we must go. And then we say, we must lead you people, no wahala. So now they are struggle. Now our struggle, all of us, they inside this. So we're not afraid. Say, some people no will come out. Plenty people will come out. But our problem now, how we will take control the crowd, where will come out.
Okay, now we still say on I don't do press up where we're for this matter. But then federal government, then we don't set up one delegation to take meet with the leadership of the labor union. What's be the point of this disagreement where they lead to this the deadlock where it happened the last time?
Say government no understand really waiting them they talk.
Okay.
Whether not the regulation they want or not waiting. If they say market force, we ask them what they mean. They say the regulation. What do you people mean by the regulation? We know. So we find out say government don't understand what they mean. What did you understand that just to increase price? So that money go there in your pocket, then the citizen go to suffer. You know, saying that the same old story where they tell all things. They go tell you, say, when we increase them, we will collect more money. They can build roads. They can do this one. They can do this one. All of them are lying. You know, every day you can't tell us the same story. You know, go work. So we can't tell them, say, nothing where they knew, where they tell us. Now, the same old story.
Okay.
So since the story never changed, we don't learn something. Our eyes don't open. We go make sure, say, that the way we say, and one do, you know, go work.
Okay.
So we tell them, say, may they reverse. May they go back to where it did before. When they go back to where it did before, then all of us go there happy. But as long as they say they must maintain this new position. We stay alive. We no agree. Labour no agree.
Okay,
NLC no agree. CUC no agree.
Matic
no agree.
Mr. Chris, so later today we'll not say on a go meet with on a go hope and just try to meet with governors and the leadership with the leadership of the union later. You think say any hope of a possible settlement go come out of this one?
My sister, this one, I not sure say anything better go come out of it too. Because not the governors,
okay.
go increase the price of fuel okay. and the price of electricity. Oh. Though the governors will still benefit from it.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
But the thing be say, the only thing where they go do, now so for the governors to tell the federal government, say, make they come out the hand where they put for this and say no good. Okay. Make they go back to where the price they before.
Oh.
Uh-huh. That is the only way something better will come out.
Okay.
But if not, we don't see how anything good will come out of the meeting.
Oh.
That is why most of us, we see the mobilize seriously. As they talk about the meeting, we see they shake ground, they meet our people, so that we will make sure say we hold this government down, make their head correct.
Okay. So now, Mr. Chris, you know, say before now, as this matter take the beat, some people, they feel, say, when they don't come out, come do this bege, labor go agree another thing, come, you understand, do things where people know agree with. So now, peradventure, if you insist, say, this matter must go on, what do you go advise Nigerians? Because you go bring small suffering. How you go take advise Nigeria to endure this move?
Yes, so my advice to Nigerians is, say, now the usual thing now, you know, the person when they go to war, if they prepare in house well. Nigerians one fight government over this anti-poor and anti-Marxist policy. They go prepare the people when they go to war. Person when they go war, they first of all go farm, go harvest his crop, go keep a house so that you go see food where you go to chop. So make Nigerians go buy food, put for their house, the basic food though. Make they prepare. You know, say police stations no go work, transport no go work, plane self no go fly you. Hospitals no go work. Light no fit there. In some places, so light no fit there. So hospitals no day there. Market no go open. So you better make people go buy things now. Stock their fridge.
Okay.
Buy garri. And then make everybody come out. For street.
Okay.
Make we go there, this government say we don't like what they do.
Okay. Thank you so much, Mr. Chris, for this Ogbonge information where you give us on top of our Ogbonge news. And we hope that Nigerians will cooperate so that every it go day soft inside we Obodo. You too much, I make you get better day.